paint any sparks, and I'm a painter primarily. I'm an artist living in Vancouver right now, and I also teach at Emily Carr. Definitely continue to take risks in their art making as they get older, and you know, continue to experiment, because I think that's something we really have promoted this week, of not working inside the box, not working inside the frame, but really kind of jumping outside of the box and trying new methods that they've never heard of or never thought of. So to take that kind of risk-taking and maybe the fear that comes with it, and really embrace that, and you know, always take risks in your art to get to somewhere new and meaningful.